Welcome to the journey of learning and teaching with Rattutota. You will definitely learn something new today. Today we are going to learn about dolphins. Dolphins are mammals and are called aquatic mammals because they breathe air and have lungs. Dolphins can hold their breath inside water for around 8 to 15 minutes. But after that, they come to water surface and use small hole in their body to breathe air, and this hole is called blowhole. Like mammals, dolphins feed milk to their babies. Dolphins are warm-blooded as their body maintain constant temperature like humans, which is around 36 to 37 degree centigrade. Like fishes, they do not lay eggs. Instead, they give birth to their young ones. You will be surprised to notice that male dolphins are called bulls. Female dolphins are called cows. Young dolphins are called calves. And the group of dolphins is called pod or school. Dolphins are smart, emotional, and very cute. Normally, dolphin can reach speed of 56 km per hour and can jump from 15 to 30 feet above water. Commonly, dolphin has 188 to 268 teeth, but they don't chew. Instead, they use teeth to grasp and gulp down the prey. You might be thinking, what dolphin eat? So guys, they eat fish, squids, octopus, and sharks. Let's talk about multiple types and species of dolphins. The smallest dolphin species is called Hector dolphin. They are found in New Zealand. Their mature adults have a total length of 1.2 to 1.6 meters and weight around 88 to 132 pounds. They are also referred as Moavi or Upoto dolphin. They eat around 8 to 15 pounds of food and generally has a lifespan of 22 years. Commonly found dolphins are called bottlenose dolphins because their nose and mouth are like bottle. They are very intelligent, sensible, cute, and friendly. Bottlenose dolphins are trained to perform various stunning acts and stunts. They have total length of 1.8 to 4 meters and weigh around 330 to 1,443 pounds. They can reach maximum speed of 35 km per hour. Friends, largest species of dolphins is called whale. In this category, killer, humpback, and blue whales are very famous. Blue whale is the largest fish found on Earth. In fact, it is the largest mammal in the entire animal kingdom. They have total length of 9 to 30 meters and weigh around 110,000 pounds to 346,000 pounds. Do you know how much they can eat in a single day? So guys, a blue whale can eat around 55,000 pounds of food in a single day. Their favorite food is krill. Apart from it, they eat penguins, seals, sharks, and sea lions. Imagine how much milk you can drink in a single day. Now listen, the dolphin calf can drink 192 liters of her mother's milk in one day. The newly born calf of a blue whale is about 7 meters long and weighs around 6,720 pounds. Friends, A whale can produce loudest sound on earth. One whale can listen to another whale from about 800 kilometers. They can reach speed of 60 kilometers per hour. And it is not rare to see a killer whale jumping out of water to catch fish hunting seagulls and birds. They are found in Pacific, Atlantic, and Indian Oceans. Their age ranges from 80 to 90 years. Dolphins have very limited vision, even some are blind. They communicate using echolocation called Bio-Sonar. They give names to one another and call everyone with a different whistle. They can make up to 1000 clicking noises per second. Dolphin emit calls out to the environment and listen to the echoes of those calls that return from various objects near them. They use these echoes to locate and identify the objects. Do you know that ultrasound machine works exactly on same principle? Friends, dolphin brain weighs from 3.5 pounds to 15 pounds. They have largest brain in entire animal kingdom. Generally, dolphins sleep with one brain hemisphere, and this phenomena is called unihemisphere sleep. One brain hemisphere enjoys the sleep while other one remain active, thus maintaining enough consciousness to breathe and to watch for possible predators and other threats, and most importantly, to keep blowhole above water. So, when right hemisphere is awake, then right eye is open, and when left hemisphere is awake, then left eye is open. In captivity, dolphins seemingly enter a fully sleep state where both eyes are closed. In this case, respiration is automatic and a tail kick reflex keeps the blowhole above the water. By the way, can you sleep with one eye open? Friends, all aquatic animals, especially dolphins, are affected from contaminations. Wildlife-saving organizations like WWF, NWF, IUCN, etc. has declared them endangered species. Contamination of seas, rivers and oceans with plastic and industrial fish hunting on large scale is destroying them. Guys, there are only 50 to 60 Mauvi dolphins left. Although once upon a time there may have been over 350,000 blue whales in our oceans, which is now decimated from 10 to 20,000 only. We must stop plastic usage, and there is need of controlled fishing in oceans. In order to get more informative videos, do not forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.